And the Gita is coming in the beginning of Kali Yuga. So, how is that? Bhagavatam is saying, Manda, su, Manda, 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 Sumanda, Matteo. The Mati, the Buddhi, the intelligence, the Vichar, discrimination? Vivek. The Vivek. Power, Vivek. Because without Vivek, Bina Vivek, Yoga Nichal. But in Kali Yuga, Manda Sumanda Matayo, the Mati, the Buddhi, there's no Vivek, no discrimination. Oh, this is good, that's good, everything's good. Heli Prikma. Heli means Narak. You make Aparad, Sara Aparad, Takurji Aparad, then Narak Jenge. And you pay 3,000 rupees to go to hell. Ek Admi, Heli Prikma, 3,000 rupees. Ek Bar Che Admi, Atara 1,000 rupees. So UP government making good money. Is it all Asur? This is Ram Raja Nehi. Asur only thinks make money from steal from the citizens. So now Kali Yuga comes and everyone's stupid, no one does samskaras, no one has Vivek, Buddhi Koine, Vivek Koine, Bhagya Koine, Kyakari. Kyakari. Koine. What to do? So Bhagavan is Bhaktavatsal. There's Bhagavan Ramchandra, Bhagavan Vishnu, Narayan. Then there's Krishna. This Lakshan. Ye Lakshan, Ye Naam, Bhaktavatsal, only Keval Krishna. Dwarkadish, Mathuradish, Vrindavanath. Not in Vaikuntha, not Vishnu Narayan, no Bhaktavatsal. Bhakta Karuna, Bhakta Anugraha, but Vatsalya means Bhagavan has love like mother.